SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to turn on private browsing on iPhone. This will let you visit web pages in the Safari iPhone browser without saving that information to your history. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. The Safari browser on your iPhone will save your history, cookies, and other website data when you are browsing in normal mode. This is helpful when you want to be able to stay signed into an account or find a helpful web page that you visited in the past. But you may occasionally want to sign into multiple accounts on the same website or visit various pages without saving that information to your device. Luckily, this is possible with the private browsing mode in the iPhone Safari web browser. So let's jump into our video about how to turn on private browsing on an iPhone. If you want to turn on private browsing on your iPhone, then you can start by tapping the Safari icon on your home screen. You can then choose the Tabs button at the bottom right of the screen, then tap the button that says the number of open tabs, select the Private option, then tap the plus button at the bottom left to open a private browsing tab. To summarize, when you want to turn on private browsing on an iPhone, you need to open Safari, select the Tabs icon at the bottom of the screen, touch the Tabs button, which indicates the number of open tabs, then choose the Private option and tap the plus button to open a private tab. Other web browsers on the iPhone have private browsing modes as well. In the Chrome iPhone app, it's called Incognito mode, and you can get to it by opening Chrome, touching the Tabs button, then choosing the Incognito tab at the top of the screen, which looks like a hat and glasses. In the Firefox iPhone app, you can use private browsing by opening Firefox, selecting the Tabs button at the bottom of the screen, then choosing the mask icon at the top of the screen to switch to private browsing. In the Microsoft Edge iPhone app, you can start a private browsing tab by opening the Edge app, touching the Tabs icon, then choosing the In Private option at the top of the screen. Note that, just like Safari, you will need to close out these tabs when you switch back to regular browsing mode, or the tabs will remain open the next time that you go back to the private browsing mode. If you can't start a private browsing session on your iPhone, then it's likely due to the Screen Time feature. You will need to go to Settings, Screen Time, and either turn it off completely or disable the Content Restrictions option inside of that menu. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.